We won't forget Prakash Jha's movie, Rajneeti. One movie where Katrina Kaif, Prakash Jha made sure that Katrina Kaif not only looks beautiful, but made sure that she performs to her best. Lekin naya news ye hai ki Prakash Jha insists that he can't start Satyagraha without Katrina Kaif. And we all know Katrina Kaif is very busy romancing with the Khans. Be it Salumiya off-screen or on-screen Aamir Khan and Shah Rukh Khan. Lekin we found out another news related to Satyagraha. And the buzz is that he had apparently approached Kareena Kapoor for the role. So who among these two leading ladies will get to act in Prakash Jha's next movie, Satyagraha?